Box Alive here reporting for theboxingvoice.com, here with former WBO champion Joesph Parker. Joesph, how's training going?
Training's been great. Feel good. It's been a short camp, but a great camp.
Yeah.
A lot of sparring, a lot of strength conditioning work. I feel like I'm in better shape than last fight. I'm ready to go.
Yeah, we're expecting a great performance this
week. I feel like I'm going to put on a dominant performance. You know, if I execute the plan, it'll be a great fight. I want to move. But I don't want to be too much on a lot of punches and bunches, and I want to catch him good.
Message to your American fans, because it's going out to America. What we expect to see on fight night?
Expecting fireworks. I'm sure that my opponent's going to know he's prepared and ready, and he's going to put on a great show. But you know, I'm prepared and ready as well, and I feel like this is the most ready I've ever been. So there's no excuses from our team. We're ready to go to war. We're ready to throw hands. See how it goes.
Thanks very much.